I'm Jeanine Davis. I'm in the Department of Horticultural Science. I'm located at the Mountain Horticultural Crops Research and Extension Center in Mills River, North Carolina. That's just south of Asheville. And there I run a research and extension program dedicated to commercial vegetables, new and emerging crops, and organic agriculture. I have a lot of information available, 30 years of work on all kinds of new crops such as hops, industrial hemp, elephant garlic, truffles, loofah gourds, all kinds of things. Medicinal herbs are kind of our specialty, so a lot of information on that, a lot of projects working with growers, developing markets for that, including a beta website called Herb Connection, help matching growers with buyers. Most of my information is available on my web portal, which you can find at ncherb.org, and that is called the New Crops and Organics site. We have a lot of workshops, a lot of field days throughout the year. We have several listservs that people can sign on to find out about this information. And we try to work really closely with our extension agents and our ASAs. And if you have any questions, feel free to contact me either through my website or at Jeanine_Davis@ncsu.edu. Thanks.